In previous versions of DaVinci Resolve, the subtitle background did not conform to the text on screen. That is, it was not adaptable or it did not auto-resize to the text on screen. For example, the text on screen or the subtitle is long and the subtitle background is long as well. But what happens when you have a shorter subtitle? When you have a shorter subtitle, the subtitle background remains the same as if you're dealing with longer text. And on screen is a sample. That is a long subtitle, and you can see that it's clear. But when you move on to see, let's say, something that's shorter, what happens is that the background remains the same as you see on screen. So there's a lot of dead space, and this is not good. So in the recent update of DaVinci Resolve, that is 17.4, this has been changed, and now DaVinci auto-resizes the subtitle background to conform to the text on screen. So you'll need to actually upgrade your DaVinci Resolve. And as you can see, I'm using DaVinci Resolve 17.3, about DaVinci Resolve 17.3. So you'll need to download and install DaVinci Resolve for this to work. Basically, once you've downloaded and installed DaVinci Resolve, the update 17.4, then what is going to happen is that any subtitle that you have a background to will conform to the auto resize option that is available. So that is it for this video. I just wanted to let you know that the auto resize of the subtitle background in DaVinci Resolve is here. So please check it out, and I hope that it improves your workflow. My only hope is that if they'll give us an option to have separate backgrounds for separate subtitle lines, that is, instead of having a block background for both subtitles, if you have two line subtitles, then you have at least a background for each line. That is, even if it's just a dark background with some opacity, that would be awesome. So that's it from me. My name is David. I hope you're well, and I hope that this video is going to be of value to you. Thanks for watching.